cooking for people who eat.
Well, that will go down as one of the best meals of my life.
Yeah, Ma. Thank you.
No, no, wait, wait. I will go write down the recipe for you.
That would literally make my year.
Yeah, the most my mom ever cooked was a bowl of cereal, so this is quite a treat.
She's gonna ask us to stay for coffee when she comes back.
I wish we could.
Well, one cup of coffee never killed nobody.
No, no, I get it. You guys have been so good to me. I want you to know something. When I got in trouble, that bar fight, the guy was drunk. He was yelling at his girlfriend, getting in her face. It wasn't right. I pulled him away, and it went from there. Afterwards, they lied. Both of them said that I attacked him out of nowhere. It was their word against mine. I know I got myself in trouble, but I had a reason.
Victor, there are a lot of people who think what you're facing isn't right, us included.
I haven't been to Mexico since I was a baby. Hell, I don't even speak Spanish. What am I gonna do?
Hey, man. Take your time with your mom. All right?
I need to tell her the truth. Ma?